Hello students, in previous lecture we studied about the glycosidic bond and peptide bonds found in various polysaccharides and polypeptides. Here in this lecture we will study about phosphodiester bond and glycosidic bond found in polynucleotides. Students, we know that each nucleotide consists of three components: phosphate, 5 carbon deoxyribose sugar and 1 nitrogenous base. In any polynucleotide chain, the phosphate component carried by the carbon atom at position 5 of the sugar in one nucleotide is joined by phosphodiester bond to the hydroxyl component of the carbon at position 3 of sugar in the next nucleotide unit. Here, the formation of phosphodiester bond is being shown. This phosphodiester bond provides considerable stiffness to the polynucleotide. Next is the glycosidic bond. In spite of joining various monosaccharide units, glycosidic bond is also found in nucleotides. In any nucleotide, nitrogenous base is joined to sugar by glycosidic bond. The glycosidic bond develops between first carbon of the sugar and nitrogen at position 1 in case of pyrimidine base and at position 9 in case of purine base. Here, this is the N-glycosidic linkage, and in this figure, this is the N-glycosidic linkage.